For a show about zombies eating brains, iZombie sure likes to rip out our hearts as well.
Huh?
That season 1 finale really put us through the ringer tonight. Raise your hand if you need a hug, because we sure do. From Liv, Rose Msiver, having to turn Major Robert Buckley into a zombie to save his life, only to give him the last batch of the cure to turn him back when it became clear he would never forgive her, only to then find out her younger brother was in critical condition in the hospital and needs her blood to survive his injuries, meaning she just saved her relationship at the expense of her brother's life. Man, iZombie was not playing around. And we haven't even mentioned that epic, jaw-dropping action scene in which Major finally got his revenge on Blaine, David Anders, and meet cute and Liv finished the job, giving Blaine the only other dose of the zombie cure, turning him back into a human. So. Freaking. Amazing. It's going to be one long summer while we oh so impatiently wait for iZombie season 2, so we got executive producer Rob Thomas to spill all he could about what's coming up when the CW show returns this fall.